This is what happens when you adopt a retired police dog.
Alright, shopping list. Bread, milk, pasta, eggs, mayo, cocaine. Just kidding.